But I'm just wondering tonight, if there's anybody here that's leaning on the Lord tonight, huh? Huh? Anybody leaning on Jesus tonight? I don't know about Atlanta tonight, but in everything I do, I'm leaning on the Lord. Every move that I make, I'm leaning on Jesus. Everywhere I go, I'm leaning on the Lord. Come on, let's have a little church. Come on, go with me. Come on. Put your hand together. Come on. Woo! Let me say this. In everything I do, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
In everything I do, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
Everything I do, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
I keep on
leaning.
I keep on
leaning.
I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
Let me say it again. In everything I do, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
In everything I do, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
In everything I do, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
I keep on
leaning.
I keep on
leaning.
I keep on
leaning.
Another thing, every move I make, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
Every move I make, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
Every move I make, I keep on
leaning on the Lord.
I keep on
leaning.
I keep on
leaning.
I keep on
leaning on the Lord. Leaning on Jesus.
Everywhere I go,
leaning on Jesus.
I gotta keep on leaning
on Jesus.
There's one thing that my mom and my dad taught me growing up, and that was to always be thankful and show appreciation, not just for the big things, but for all the things God has done and is yet doing for me. I wrote the song, Wherever I Go, as a tribute to the Lord, acknowledging Him and thanking Him for just being there and blessing me and keeping me all these years. For truly, He's there for me wherever I go.